A bomb blast has hit a busy meat market in Nigeria's northeastern city of Maiduguri, killing as many as 50 people, according to eyewitnesses. So far, nobody has claimed responsibility for the attack. However, it comes after two bomb blasts over the weekend that killed at least 30 people, which bore the hallmarks of the Islamist group Boko Haram.